Itchy and Scratchy are gone, but here's a cartoon that tries to make learning fun! Sorry about this, kids, but stay tuned. We got some real good toy commercials coming right up, I swear.
Hey, who left all this garbage on the steps of Congress?
I'm not garbage. I'm an amendment to be, yes, an amendment to be. And I'm hoping that they'll ratify me. There's a lot of flag burners who have got too much freedom. I wanna make it legal for policemen to beat them, cause there's limits to our liberties. At least I hope and pray that there are, cause those liberal freaks go too far. Because that law would be unconstitutional. But if we change the Constitution,
then we can make all sorts of crazy laws.
Now you're catching on.
What the hell is this?
It's one of those campy 70s throwbacks that appeals to Generation Xers.
We need another Vietnam, then up their ranks a little.
What if people say you're not good enough to be in the Constitution?
Then I'll crush all opposition to me, and I'll make Ted Kennedy pay. If he fights back, I'll say that he's gay.
Good news, amendment. They ratified ya. You're in the U.S. Constitution.
Oh, yeah. Doors open, boys.
So it's true. Some cartoons do encourage violence. Ugh, ow!